got it on?
Yeah.
Okay. This is a J hook. Some people call it a wrist leader. The point of this shot is to get around precise blocks. If he blocks precisely here, it's going to block a snap. But if I bring it around, I'm going to hit it. If he overblocks rotation blocks, I'm going to hit it. If he's in a right foot lead, and I step, I'm going to hit it. You want to get the shot as low as you possibly can, as tight as your to your body as you can, back to left foot lead. The tighter to my body I am, the closer I'm going to get to that little teeny gap. Everybody floats their shields out like this. Everybody. The tighter you get to your body, you're going to come in that gap every time. Just really tight into the body. See how I turned it over at the end to get that blade in? Turn it over. See where I turn it to get the blade? I'll do it slowly. I'm throwing it. Here, I break the wrist over. Bam. Right foot lead. A couple of different things you can do out of this shot. I can do the same shot from a couple inches further out. J hook. You can see where I'm going with this. Can thrust up right up wherever I want to. Somebody's going to take that shot. Somebody's going to take that shot. Somebody's going to take that shot. The tighter you get it to the body, the easier it is to get there. If I get sloppy with it and bring it around, this is easier to block. This, not so much. Tight in. All right.